On the left, there's an HTTP listener that's hosting payload.java. On the right, there's a netcat listener that's just waiting to catch our shell. Let's go over to our victim. It's Windows 10, it's up to date, it has Defender installed. It's only got JRE, not JDK installed. And Java Stager and the library folder's already been uploaded. So if we just execute this, it'll download, compile, and execute. If we hop back to the attacker, we can see it downloaded, and then it's got ourselves a shell.